Hi,
hey.
I'm Corey.
I'm Wyatt.
And you're watching Thrill Seekers DisneyQuest Take 2, even though it's Take 1 for me.
It's Take 2 for me.
Nice.
Take multiple for me. Yeah, Corey's first time at DisneyQuest. We'll see what adventures ensue. Should be fun.
What shenanigans can we get to?
Oh no!
Oh no!
Let's go. Little simulator thing. It's kind of cool.
Yeah, it's like a massage thing.
That too, but it has motion too. Here's number 4. Let's do Road Fury, number 6. We're gonna do some street racing. So you guys get to see all of these.
Doing street racing.
Oh, he is? He beat us through that one. Road Fury. And I think that's the last one I'm gonna record because my arm's kind of tired. So yeah, that's the other one. So we're gonna do the last one just for fun. I think call it a
day on this.
Oh, we're gonna do it now. Haha, just kidding. We want to do this one again because it's too awesome. This is the Coaster Canyon one. It has a part that reminds you of Everest. You'll see what it is in a second. Thank you. be the most ridiculous coaster ever, if it's true.
Well, that Cave Secrets back there, where you go up in through the cave backwards, where it's smart.
Yeah.
I mean, that's possible, too.
Yeah, Everest doesn't. This would be intense. Whoa.
Find a way to disaster.
Yeah. Yeah, you could actually. Have it be like it looks like it's on a track, but it's not. Have it be inverted.
What do you mean?
Have it be attached to an up track as well.
What?
Have it be, you have a down track that looks like it's connected to? And then it'll have to also be attached to a track above your head.
Yeah.
So it looks like it's attached to this track, but it's really not. We just got off Invasion, Alien Encounter. There's a little rescue vehicle. We did pretty well. We got really high score, and I rescued all the colonists, which was awesome. Corey is playing some Star Wars Trilogy Arcade right now. So what are we doing next, Wyatt? Just playing some games?
I don't know.
We'll figure it out. Our trip to DisneyQuest is almost done. Sniff's here. But it's okay. We'll be back someday. Because I can. Wyatt's walking around in circles. So yeah, that's what we're doing now.
Alright, well that's going to do it for our epic DisneyQuest adventures. Corey, did you have fun?
Of course.
Kermit, did you have fun?
Oh yeah, so good.
Kermit had fun. He wasn't there the whole time, but he had fun for the few seconds Corey's holding. Yeah. Wyatt, did you have fun?
Yes.
Awesomeness. Well, that's it for this episode of the Thrill Seekers. We will see you later. Thank you for watching.
This is to hold Kermit up, Corey. Huh? Keep holding Kermit up.
All right.
It's gonna be awesome. I mean, legend, wait for it.
Very.
Yes.
Yeah, of course, we're caught on to that one.
Yeah.
So guys, I mean, like, if you're watching this, that means that you're awesome too.
Not as awesome as us, but awesome.
You're kind of there. You gotta hang with us to be in the awesome stuff.
Who knows what shenanigans we're gonna get into.
Oh yeah, Corey. Right.
Shenanigans! That's a fun word.
Maybe meet some other hooligans.
Hooligans is a fun word too. Let's go! Woo!